Welcome back, ladies. I'm here to show you how I took this and made it into this. So we're starting off with wet hair as usual. The products you'll need are Camille Rose Moisture Milk, Camille Rose Twisting Butter,
a Denman brush,
of course, flexi rods.
First, you want to go in with the moisture milk, and oh my goodness, guys, it smells so delicious, just like vanilla. Next, apply the twisting butter. After applying both products, you want to rake the Denman brush through your hair to ensure there are no tangles.
When using a flexi rod, you want to curl your ends first, just to ensure when you take them out, the bottom of your hair is not straight. Next, you want to roll it towards you in whatever direction of your liking.
Keep rolling until the flexi rod is nice and secure. Then bend it to lock it in. So let's go through it one more time. You're going to go in with your moisture milk, then your curly custard, and a tangle.
Going for the end first and tucking it in. Then rolling it straight to you. Making sure it's all the way secured. Then bending it to lock it in.
And this is what my hair is looking like right now. Well, I'm gonna have to sleep in these, so I'll catch you guys in the morning. It's officially the morning, and thank goodness my hair is dry. So let's take these puppies out. Or taking them out, you wanna apply an oil to your hands. This will help minimize frizz. You wanna slowly unravel the flexi rod, just to ensure you don't mess up the curl. Hey, Mary Bo Peep, go find your sheep, girl. Just put the curls where they naturally separate, just so you don't ensure frizz.
After all the curls were taken out, of course you guys know this was not big enough for me.
So I began to fluff. And here are my final results. Thank you for getting it together with Bree.